Let us know about the epidemiology and zoonosis of rabies. Rabies is an important zoonotic disease of all mammals. Carnivores circulate different rabies viruses and act as reservoir host with occasional transmission to humans. Among 12 different types of rabies, classical rabies virus is found throughout the world.
Rabies infection is mainly maintained by two epidemiological cycles. One is urban, another is selvatic. In urban, the main reservoir host is dog. It's mainly predominant in Africa, Asia, and Central and Southern America. Next is selvatic. It's mainly concerned with wildlife, whereas humans are dead-end hosts.
Despite being 100% preventable, the canine-mediated rabies is still one of the most widespread zoonotic diseases, where the primary host belong to the order of Carnivore and Chiroptera. It is estimated to cause around 70,000 to 90,000 deaths per year.
Rabies virus is primarily transmitted through the saliva of an infectious animal. The saliva becomes infectious prior to the onset of the clinical symptoms, whereas the infection mainly occurs through the bite wounds or the infected saliva entering into the body through the cut wounds.
The main source of virus is saliva and brain tissue. The rabies virus is widely spread in domestic and wild animals, which are responsible for majority of human rabies cases. While some other lysaviruses have a more restricted geographical and host range, but the majority of these viruses have been isolated from bats.